Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar door. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires up.
Tell us to shut out. I don't want to.
Right, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold it. Where the fuck is security?
Oh! Oh, God. He's dead.
No, he's alive, but he hit that thing pretty hard.
His own teeth. Chief, what the hell is happening?
I don't know. Cancel security request. This is an information thing. And a shrink.
Reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
Last valve done, Chief.
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to primary engine and damaged the valve to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the valve fueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Ghost? Would you hear that? Never, Ghost!
Isaac. Emmett.
Daniels?
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Exiting vacuum.
Thank you.
fueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
Thank you.
Please stand by.
Left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Thank you. Is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Entering zero gravity.
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just the mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony, after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits.
Thank you.
Sequence. engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes can finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.